Hello, I'm Ashley Davis Bush. I'm a psychotherapist and author. Author of Transcending Loss, Shortcuts to Inner Peace, and 75 Habits for a Happy Marriage. I would like to share with you today some self-care practices that will nourish and nurture your mind, body, and spirit. The great thing about these practices that I'm going to share with you is that you can do them every single day. So these aren't things like take a vacation, start a great hobby, or spend time with friends and loved ones, although those are also important self-care practices, but they require time and effort and sometimes money. The self-care practices I'm going to share with you can be done every day because they're simple, they're free, and they're easy to slide into your life. So let's start with the mind. The practice is gratitude. Gratitude is probably the single most important route to happiness that I know of, and I practice it daily myself. So the practice is to wake up in the morning and while you're still lying in bed, immediately list 3 to 10 things that you're grateful for in your life. At least start with 3. If you go on to more than 10, that's even better. But to basically set your mind on the intention of gratitude and feeling a sense within you of basically euphoria that these things exist in your life. That's what gratitude can lead to. So to have the practice every single morning of listing 3 or more things in your life that you're grateful for. I would also suggest closing your day in this way while your head is on the pillow falling asleep. And again, to review your day and think of 3 things or more from your day that you're grateful for. It will focus your mind on gratitude. It will make your mind be more attentive to the things for which you can be grateful. Okay, a practice for your body, breathing. Breathing exercises, I tell you, there's nothing more rejuvenating and relaxing at the same time. My favorite one I call Take 5. Breathe in for the count of 5. Hold for the count of 5 and exhale for the count of 5. I would say do this while you're sitting at your computer before you look at emails. Breathing in for 5, holding for 5, and exhaling for 5. A very simple yet very profound practice for activating the parasympathetic nervous system, which will calm you right down. And lastly, for your spirit, to nurture your spirit, one of the most important things for nurturing your spirit, I believe, is opening your heart to love. And for this simple practice, I say look at a photograph. And now when I say a photograph, it can be a picture on your computer, it could be on your phone, it could be on your desk, it could be in a desk drawer, it could be in your wallet. But every single day to take a picture out of your loved one. It could be a child, a spouse, it could be a pet, it could be a family member, a friend, it could be while you're on vacation, you could be in the picture as well. But the point is to look at this photograph and take 30 to 60 seconds to just gaze at it and let yourself rest into the experience of loving that person, opening your heart to feeling that love juice flowing through you of what it's like to love that person. Even if they're no longer on this planet, the love is absolutely true and real. So spend some time reveling in that love as your heart opens, your spirit soars. So these, I hope you'll find, are simple, easy practices to integrate into your life to nourish your mind, body, and spirit so that you have a happier life and live better.